Alright guys, welcome to the second episode of this Let's Play. I just recently caught Pikachu after I said that I could catch a Weedle, but I guess I was wrong. So we shall continue with this escapade, my guys. Right now, I'm heading to Peter City. Beat that Brock. But I guess since I saved it at the specific spot, because I saved the game, and on the in-game, I saved the game, and I saved it also as a snapshot for the emulator, and I saved it before I caught the Pikachu. So, as I promised somebody on Steam it that I was going to name my starter, but the person took a minute to respond. I figured it'd be appropriate if I named this Pikachu after them, so... Oh, wait, my bad. If I name it after them. So, I am fixing to do that right now. And their name is Seiwa, like, you know, like, say what? Which is a pretty... At first, I kind of was like, what does that mean? And it kind of took me a minute, and I kind of felt dumb. But... Like I said on my previous video, I will name a Pokemon after some of you Steamers. Just let me know. Well, like I said, whoever gets the most upvotes or the most whatever on the next, whoever gets the most upvotes on this video will get to be named on the Pokemon I catch on the next recording. So I'll give it a day or so to record the next episode so I can see if there's any voting going on. If not, and there's no votes going on, I guess I'll just continue on and name the Pokemon whatever I'd like or just keep it as is. Now, I know I wanted to catch a Caterpie earlier in the last episode, so I guess I'll just go ahead and catch this Metapod. I'm gonna check it out, see if it has Tackle, and if it does, I'll catch it. Because I don't like switching between a Metapod to another Pokemon to just give it some of that shared experience. So we'll see. We'll see if this Metapod got something. We'll give it a couple growls here and there. And it seems to me like it's going to have just Hardened. Sometimes Metapods do not like to, run away in a sense. They won't let you run away. Hey! You better not knock down stuff off my chair, cat. Hey! Cat being all crazy. Alright, luckily let me go away. I'm just trying to get my team set up, so I might just skip through like some trainer battles and whatnot here and there. Because I'm trying to get my team set up first. And I'm trying to keep it a little bit balanced here and not have too many of the same type. But... comes onto it, I might just go ahead and catch this Weedle. I might actually get a Pidgey also now that I think about it. I know I kind of shrugged them off in the last episode. But I'll see if I can get a Weedle. Give me my drink. Alright, let's try. Finally get to hit it with Tackle for the damn first time. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and just catch it right now. Let's play a Poke God that catches the damn Weedle.
Let's catch the Weedle, boy!
Hey, you be quiet, cat. You're not part of the video. You shut your mouth. Alright, let's just go ahead and not name this bad boy, blah blah blah. Onward to the item. Hey, just what I need, another Pokeball. I think I might be going in circles. This is the thing, I hate this damn forest. Yep, I'm going in circles. It's fine though. I will have to fight some trainers eventually, so I'm just gonna go ahead and dodge them right now. Yep, that one I couldn't dodge. I was too close.
I wanna go put these damn Pokemans
to the test. My damn Bulbasaur is paralyzed, so I should have used my antidote. Send a message when I'm trying to play Pokemon. Alright. Oh, actually, damn, I did pretty damn good. I mean, for a typo, I think I might have gotten a critical hit. I wasn't even paying attention. Alright, one more tackle, boy! Kill this damn wheel. Now, I did say, you know, let me know if the audio or video or whatnot was a little bit too loud or, you know, too soft. And when I went back to look at the recording, the in-game audio was not there a lot. It was, you can faintly hear it. So on this video, on this recording, I put the audio to be up a little bit. So hopefully now it's a little bit balanced and not too loud on the in-game side. So I guess we'll see once I record. I mean, when I edit this video. Oh, come on. Oh, so give me some special attacks play. What was the thing that I think we're fucking doing now? Yes, sure. Yes. Oh, I do have a Pidgey. Damn, I don't even remember catching one. On Bulbasaur, though, I don't remember what level it catches. I mean, it learns Razor Leaf. Boy, my Pidgey's stronger than you, homeboy. Trying to slow my speed down ain't gonna work, bro. I'll fuck you up, Pidgey. I will fuck you up. It ain't gonna matter if you keep slowing me down until you attack me. I'm gonna kick your ass, Caterpie. I am gonna kick your ass. Woo! Look at that level up. Give me that special. Give me some peck, bro. Give me that peck. Oh, Sand Attack. Hey, Sand Attack is good. Actually, now that I have that. Ah, shit, press select. Ah, damn it, keep pressing it, the wrong button. Damn it! Fuck, I have fucking shit. Because I have my shift button as the start, and I pressed it too many times, and the sticky keys came on. Alright, let's cure this Bulbasaur. What the fuck? Oh, it's just poison. Oh, damn it. It does. guess I'll give Bulbasaur an antidote. I mean, a potion. And give this one to Sayla. Alright, let's go. Onward! Now I kind of want to fucking Caterpie, because I already got a Beetle. So, it's interest on that green bastard. Let's go fight this guy. Let's beat his ass. Hey, bro, let's go. Me and you, 1v1 me, bro.
1v1 me, bro! I'll beat your ass, bro. I beat your ass, little Catcher Charlie.
Alright, let's... Oh, I think this guy has, Metapod, Kakuna... I don't remember exactly what the other shit he has, but... This fucking Metapod's gonna get his ass beat.
Beat this motherfucker, bro.
Let's
kill the Metapod!
Alright, I'm not sure how far I'm gonna do this video. I know my video was... Last video was... 26 minutes. Right now, I am in at 14 minutes and like 15 seconds right now. And hell, I feel like I haven't done any progress. See, the thing is about these Pokemon Let's Plays is that progress and everything is going to be too damn long. So I sometimes want to, I feel like I want to skip everything and just get to the juicy bits, but at the same time I don't want to leave you guys hanging and be like, hey, what the hell, when did he evolve this Pokemon or some shit, you know? So I'll try to keep it as much as I can, but you know, like I said, this is going to be a long series. So please bear with me on video, on, I guess, episodes like these where it just takes an eternity to do stuff. Like, right now, I've been in this damn forest for, like I said, 15 minutes now. So, I will try to get this quick. I guess what I will do, I guess till I get out of here, I'll probably level up my Pokemon a bit and then, you know, start challenging the people inside Brock's gym and take care of the first batch. Let's get, fuck. Hopefully he has a Kakuna. I'm pretty sure it's a Kakuna. Oh, it's Caterpie. Oh, shit. I get fucked. If I can get this Caterpie poisoned, I will be in the monies. I might actually just switch Caterpie, well not Caterpie, Weedle. So at least levels up quite a bit. So I'm gonna go switch Weedle with my Pidgey. Going to get that out. And beat this weak Caterpie's ass, boy. Man, I was just fucking confusing both of their names, Caterpie and Weedle. Saying that I wanted a damn Caterpie and that Cartwheel and stuff. Alright. I just go ahead and tackle. I don't feel like somebody attacking me. I'll be fine. I will be fine. So, like I was saying in the previous video, I wanted to start like a little community based in Steam. And Steam it with gamers so they can basically find other gamers to game with and just basically have a little mini community within Steam it and have like a special, I guess, a tag for that. And you know, I will be posting my PlayStation PSN. That's mainly what I use. I have an Xbox One, but I don't have Xbox Live for it or anything. I might be considering getting it since the PlayerUnknown Battlegrounds came out for the Xbox One, but I've been hearing that it has some major bugs and glitches and whatnot since it's I guess a console port. So we'll see how that goes, because I would really like to start a little community around here, you know, have everybody, I guess, get together and, you know, exchange their PSNs and Xbox gamer tags, etc., whatever, Steam. You know, anything that you can play online gaming-wise, you know, I like to have all that in one community. Have everybody get together, you know, create new friends, you know, just have a great time. So, I'm just really looking forward to that, and I hope that you guys are willing to go on that journey with me and help this become, you know, something. This is not going to be something that is going to be just my thing. This is going to be everybody that wishes to join. Everybody has the same rights. Everybody has the same equal opportunities. Everybody is, you know, in the same playing field. No one is above everybody. There is no, hey, this is the guy that started. I want this to be for everyone. And if there is already something sort of like this, you know, I'd like to know. You know, I like to, you know, join it, so to speak, and, you know, just, you know, start building a little mini community within Steam it. Because, you know, you have your people that do their meme challenges and everybody congregates and, you know, participates. I like to have a, I guess, in a sense, a tournament or a private lobby if we're doing Call of Duty, or, you know, a little bracket and have maybe, like, some prizes shown or something. Like, somebody wins Steam Bucks, Steam Dollars and whatnot, or, you know, I guess it would be, just depends on the upvote that vote, that post gets, and whatever that post gets distributed within the, you know, the, I guess, top three players, I guess. And I mean, like I said, this is something that's under development, you know, something that I've been thinking for a minute, and like I said, if there's something already that's sort of like what I'm talking about, then please just let me know. I like to join that community and just basically broaden, you know, around my Steam community and just get out there and just make new people and meet new friends. Now let's get this damn Metapod killed. And let's get my ass to fucking Pewter City, because I've been yapping too much. And this video is already 20 minutes long. I'm about to reach my other video's length. Luckily, I think this is the last Pokemon this guy has. I think it was a Metapod, Caterpie Metapod. If that's the case, I think there might be another one that has a Kakuna, Weedle, Kakuna. This should level that Pikachu up more. Tail whip. Man, it's gonna suck if the leveling is too high, the in-game audio is too high, and all this time, this past 20 minutes, I've been talking and it's been just muffled by in-game audio. By the way, if you hear a little bell in the background, that's one of my cats. The other one's taking a snooze, so there's only one bell going around. But yeah, this is gonna be the last trainer we encounter, and then we can just skip and run off from all these Pokemans. After this, I'm going to be playing Call of Duty Modern Warfare. I mean, not Modern Warfare, World of War 2. When I say World of War, it's just World War. You know, similar. Sorry. But yeah, I'm going to be going into that, playing a little bit, leveling up, unlocking some variants and whatnot. So if you'd like to join, you know, just let me know, and in the future we will add each other and, you know, just create a party. Play that, play some Fortnite. You know, I recently downloaded those free games. One of them, I think, was Paragon, which is another company, another game by Epic. So I think of it as sort of like playing Smite. It's basically what it is. You played Smite, it's pretty much the same. It just has its own twist to it, since it's a different company and whatnot. Alright, man, this is just Weedle, man. We can kick this Weedle's ass. I don't give a shit if it's level 9. We'll kick that Weedle's ass. Look, we'll tail whip it. Get his defense down and go in with a thunder shot. Bro, if you poison me, I'll kill you. Alright, hey, cat, come here. Watch me kick this Weedle's ass. Yeah! Come on, get up here. We're gonna beat this Weedle's ass, boy. You can slow me down, I'm still faster than you, bro. Alright, we're gonna thunder shot. No, I guess he's still faster. Thunder shock this Weedle. Send it back to the woods. Yeah, we're gonna. Oh man, I'm running out of thunder shock.
No.
And then, I guess we'll leave it at that. Next episode will probably be me leveling up all these Pokemon and probably filling up the team with the other empty spots. I just don't want to get the basic ones. I mean, I already have the basic ones, like your Pidgeys, Caterpies, Weedles, Rattatas, you know, the basic you encounter. I try to steer away from that as much as I can, even though it's unavoidable, because you need to have some sort of Pokemon, and that's mostly the ones you encounter. I tried getting a little Mankey over there in the beginning, but I always kept catching Rattatas and shit. Alright, let's go to the Pokemon Center. Let's get out of here first. Go to the Pokemon Center. Heal my pokes. And then, you know, that'd be it. Let's see if I can find something here real quick. I might find something good. See, I don't want a damn Pidgey. I already got one. Alright, I guess I'll just go ahead and heal up my Pokemon and call it a day. So So it will be for the next episode where I shall continue. Bro, let's listen to that Jigglypuff sing me the jams, bro. We gotta listen to this. Well, I can't listen to it because I have my TV muted, but you guys will be able to listen to it. Pass! Poop, poop, poop! Alright, shut up. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. I'll see you on the next one. Again, please leave some comments, upvote, re-steam if you'd like it. I'll take some engagement. I like to have communication, so please leave some comments, and I like to engage with you and have some conversations and chats, whether it's gaming related or not. But again, thanks for watching. I hope you guys have a great week, a great Christmas, happy holidays, and be safe and have fun time with your family. Peace out. I'll see you in the next episode.